While Coronation Street viewers have been in mourning over Aidan Connor's, played by Shayne Ward, tragic death, Pat Phelan, Connor McIntyre, has been planning his return. Fans last saw his villain taking on Eileen Grimshaw, Sue Cleaver, whilst on their getaway retreat. As Eileen realized what Pat had been up to behind closed doors, Pat tried to convince her to stay calm and try to understand his point of view. But it didn't end well for him, as the ensuing struggle saw Pat being hurled off a cliff and left for dead. Pat's actor Connor has now spoken out about his triumphant return, and has hinted at which Weatherfield residents are in danger. Speaking to Digital Spy, Connor said the return storyline will be a really great payoff for the fans. The soap gods decree that all the bad guys must get their comeuppance in some way, so I think the fans are in for a hell of a ride. However, Connor also hinted that there is lots more unexpected events to come with Pat's return, as he added, "Bear in mind, that's just one component within that week. There's just extraordinary drama going on everywhere. Pat's return will show viewers his vulnerable side for the first time, as until now he has been fighting to protect himself for the sake of his wife and unborn grandchild. But now he's a changed man," says Connor. "He's not happy. Now we've got Pat Phelan in a situation where he's on the run and he's got nothing to lose. But there's one thing. He feels like he's got nobody on his side now. There's one component in all of this that's potentially explosive, and that's the birth of his grandson or granddaughter. So that is the really explosive component, and it creates danger for people that you wouldn't normally expect. It's everybody that creates danger for a lot of people. And although everyone is at risk of being ed off in the chaotic upcoming scenes, Connor can't help but still feel bad about ing off some of his victims thus far," he explained. "Luke was the one that didn't have any blemishes on him. Phelan kept saying, 'Let it go, kid.' He was the one who was the truth seeker. Let it go. But Luke was determined to get to the truth of what happened to his friend and his sister's fiancé. He knew something wasn't right and he wouldn't let it go. In the end, that cost him. That was the saddest one, I think." I think it was shocking for Phelan as well. They were shocked. Most people were sad about that. Connor's regrets follow his comments on the BAFTA TV Awards red carpet, where he may have revealed where the next string of murders take place. He exclusively told express.co.uk, "Everybody is in danger, everybody on the street." He wants an invitation to Michelle's wedding, and he hasn't had one. On the mentality of the villain, he added, "Everybody he loves had abandoned him and now he's heading back to the street and he's not happy." One can only imagine what that means. Coronation Street continues tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. on